enemies just keeps running back and forth. Hey guys, so this is a new game off of Steam. Well, it's not new, it's been here for a while. It's a game called The Fishing Club 3D. As soon as I get back, I will start the game. This guy will take care of my dog. I'll be right with you guys. I'm just still got my dog outside. I'll be back. Thank you. Okay guys, I'm back. So I seem to have to use a mouse for this. I thought maybe I could program a controller, but it don't work like that. So let's check something here. You have to reach level 10 to take part in this contest. Also, found your own once you go by. Quebec Asian. I'll worry about the club later. Let me see if there's a way to turn that volume down. There's gotta be something here. Is there a quest here? Here's a quest. Alright, catch a white brain. So it looks like we'll be using worms. This looks like a white bream over here. There's a white bream. Okay, it's a small bream. Okay, now we gotta catch a small roach. This is like another bream. Oh, that's a roach. Why roaches are different? The fish don't look the same color as other games I played. You can't catch them easier because it's a quest type fish, maybe? Real turbo. The heck's it, real turbo do. Guess I can't use it yet. Okay, enter the spot. Take the load. see a big catfish. I'm gonna close this off. Okay, what was the quest here? It said Nace, right? Small Nace. Might be one right there. That ain't no name. What is that? The Rud. This fish felt bigger. 2.1 pounds. Average. That might be a Nate. XP booster. Sell all your fish to Herbie the fishmonger. Okay, white bream. Okay, I see. Sell all fish for now because I don't have nothing that's worth to close a deal with. Okay, check what's here for the quest. Close a deal with. Okay, I gotta. Alright, let's see. Okay, I sold all the fish. Might be able to find something here, but I need all three fish, I think. We can go for the white bream. We'll go back here for the white fish. Thank you. controller. Sucks. Am I just gonna keep finding roaches? Let me try something here. I think the bread we had on last time was catching the white beam on. I have reached. Fishmonger. Can close this deal. Okay, we need to find a white bream and a perch. Okay. We'll change the bait back to the worm. See what we can look here. Wanted to wait to see what fish is in here. What is that? It's an eel, obvious. Something coming down here. Check with the fish monger, see if I okay, rods. Is this what I have equipped now? Yeah, I bet I do. Okay, I need to be level 8 if I can do anything else. I need to find a white bream, and I need to find a perch. Back here. The bread on. The Vimba brain. Why can't I sell from this thing? What? Wait a minute, I think what is going on here. This is big 3.7. Oh, I need a 4.2 pounds. I think that's what I need. I got it now. I gotta find a larger brain. I think I'll hold 11 pounds. Also has casting distance of long. This one's 6,000. Gadgets. Shoot, that thing actually costs money. Lines. Okay, that's bought. Now we should be able to go further out. 1. It's all here. About to pull up, but what is that? Make it a mark, make it a bite. They can hold the space part of cast too. I mean, real too. Maybe I need different bait. Huge white bream. I already have this, so I can just equip that right now. That right there must be a bream. That should do it. I still need to find a perch though. Oh, it's a giant roach. You find a larger whitefish here. Vimba. Roaches, rud, white bream, and vimba bream. So I can do that here all at once. Okay, I must have unlocked something. Maybe. maybe it's a hook could just fall off. Could be bait, actually. Use track rainbow trout only. But that actually uses that. I don't want to use those. There's a perch. Okay, I see. I just gotta keep catching these fish till I reach that limit. I see how this works. There's a perch right there. Average. I think I got that done. Yep, and close the deal. That's 1600 right there. I'll sell the rest. Actually, hold on, I can close this deal too. I'll sell the rest. That's 2300. Okay, so quest here, we have to find a rod. So, we'll cook the baits that are for it. I think we just go over here to the other lake. I'll other part, actually. That might be a red. Like a white beam, average. Trying to find a rud here. Okay, nace after nace. That might be a rud. Yep. So that is done. Next quest is reach this experience first. Okay, I gotta get to a next level. Thank you. Okay, I'll put these on for so I can get bigger fish. Try to see if I can find a club here to join. We are legend. Oh, wait, no, I joined a club. Wait, club level 49. Level 7, live. Okay, it looks like there's. I don't know if I'll be able to join because this guy is like. I mean, I could try it. Tell me how the cut so far. Okay, right there. That works. I'm so far behind and a weight, it's unreal. There is a perch out there, it's a different color. I am. Okay, it was about to bite too, and this damn bugger bit instead. I'm gonna try for it. Find a pendant. Bike. This one's definitely bigger. It's best official here. this might be a thing. Zimba. Cool. Another special fish. Do I get these goldfish every time I catch a trophy? That was definitely a hell of a cast. What is that? A huge rod. That looks like a trout. Rainbow. Nice. So the rainbows are up by the front. Try this out. Mm-hmm. think that's a huge perch. Find something made of gold. Break my line, but keep going that way. So why is my gear suffering then? I'm using a 33-pound test. Fishing line. I think that's what I'm using right there. Does it give me 33 pounds? Kind of expensive, but I bought it. I guess I'll stick with 11 pound tests here. I mean, 11 pound hook size. Thank you. gonna check on the fishmonger here. See if I have any deals. I guess we'll just sell these. Might not be able to find anything out here. Says the fish is too heavy for my hook. Of course. These are lures, though. I'm almost level 10, then take part in its contest. try that anyways. Okay, so it works as a hook, not just a lure. Craft blue baits. Albino roach. Alright, we'll try for it. Okay, our vinyl perches and graylings. What did this catch? Roach, rod, white bream. Okay, let's see what I can make here. Mix grayling and gneiss. Green makes perch. So you have to make different kinds. So I need basil, egg yolk powder, corn flour for this one. Okay. Catch small roaches at the pier, catch average and okay, I guess we gotta catch our fish too now. That changes bait. I think we gotta switch back to the worm here. small roach. Just gotta find an average one now. Got over 100 pounds now. Gotta find an average roach here somewhere. Okay, check on that quest here. Catch average roaches at the pier. Maybe I have to look at the baits here. This is the one way that's going to find the roaches here. Mm-hmm. This is different. Just have to hope for the best at hooking to one of these average roaches. Just keep catching small ones. Average rod. Maybe the average roach would be out here. That might be a roach. I think I hooked damn perch instead. huge roll. Let's see if that counts. Let me see here. Nope, need to find the average. What is this one? Giant. Huh, a roach. Come on, you're coming, just get over here. Another giant roach. Oh, out of bait. I see. Hold on a minute. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Dude, how the hell am I gonna find this fish? might be a roadshow here. Average white brain. I'm gonna look at the album if it shows me what the fish looks like. I don't even have an average roach yet. Keep finding the average. Of the rug, but not the one I'm looking for. something out here. Find everything except for the fish I'm looking for. This looks like something different. There's gotta be something here to get the average roach. Alright, so I don't have nothing. I might have to buy something here. All this kind of water. Doesn't tell me exactly how to use this thing. This thing feels utterly useless. Alright, I'm gonna just turn off my chat here. I won't be able to respond anyways because I gotta charge my phone. I really have no idea where to find this average at all. Worm ball? That's a perch. Maybe a perch. Come on, eh? Where the hell is this damn average fish? Those could be roaches out there. Like right here, maybe? Pass out here again because there's something out here. Thank you. These might be roaches right here. No. Don't want ya. I'm literally getting too many fish I don't want. Okay, so they could take your damn freaking bait off. I see something out here. There's a lot of fish out here. Might be what I'm looking for. I'm just gonna keep catching the same fish over and over again. Mm-hmm. or because I don't know what the heck an average one looks like. So it's going to look like, maybe it's this fat whitefish back here. It's gonna eat the bait if I just let it go. This does not help at all. Maybe it's the green dots I'm looking for. Cast out here. Now I think the green dots is what I'm looking for. Thank you. Okay, I have no idea what else to do here. Of course. Of course it would be a perch. There's gotta be something here that will work. Wait a minute, this actually attracts average and huge roaches. Thank you. Okay, I finally found it. I can't really see because I got my glasses off. Yep. Just took the cheese to find it. Chat's not very active, not much I could tell you. But I need to catch two more. Yeah. games that somebody told me about. Cast well there again and just real. That's how I found the last one. That one looks like one. Quest ain't ever gonna end. Can't find the fish I'm looking for. That right there might be one. this one right there. That's a roach. I need that one right there. Come on. It's gonna take my bait. I have no choice to grab. That's a roach, right there. He's not gonna let go. Come on, I want that one. Dang it. Perch, help. Excuse me. Thank you. That might be a roach. Okay, so they're way out there. Get more cheese. That's the last one I needed. Catch huge roaches, well that's pretty easy. It's huge. I don't see the red eye, so I don't think this one's it. Shouldn't be too hard to find a roach with a huge size. Personal best. Might be the albino roach. check the album here. It's kind of gonna be like a purplish color. Finals. I'm gonna get the giant one. I want that one. Please come back. Damn it. Just cast it back at the same spot. Catch two more of those. Dang hooks. Thank you. that's another giant. I have to make more of these baits. I think I finished it. Yep. I can finally move on to another quest. Well, Vimbas ain't that hard to find. I'm gonna go fish for something else. Catch Xanders. So I have to go to the other map. Check the baits here. Damn perch. Nope, that's a bander. Thank you. see what I can make here. I need 8 corn flour. I gotta find an average size Xander. The hell's that big fish? Thank you. I'm gonna check the shop. Okay, his bait's only good for catching Xanders. Maybe the big Xander girl here somewhere. Not finding any bigger Xander here. Catch anyways here. Average rainbow trout, huge perch, grayling. Okay, let's try for those. Thank you. What is this? Railing. That has to be a rainbow. I'm gonna try for that here in a minute. Dang it, I need that damn perch. Hopefully that perch I get. Actually, it wouldn't matter anyways, I'm gonna get either one of them. Okay, now I gotta find a rainbow trout here. I'm gonna try to get to 300 pounds. I'm gonna call it quits on it. Brilliant charmer. The Grailings are in the back. I think I need another. Yep, I need one more. I don't know where if I can find another one. Oh, there's one. £88. Hold on, man. I don't think I want to equip that. That might be a gold bait. Okay, and find rainbow trout next. There might be a trout charmer here. Yeah, trout charmer is that right there. My Pacific trout charmer. I mean, I'll buy it if I have to. That looks like a trail back there. Average. Well, that looks like a musky there. Too large. All right. Let's fix that. Wait, what the heck I got equipped anyways? Yeah, I'll buy the 77 one. Or 88 pound one. I gotta buy a better line, that's obvious. Get more cash. What? I got no money? Oh, why am I using? £33. Is it the hook issue? Might have to sell some fish here. Got this one hook equipped. Might have to get different line if I have one. Yep. Alright, let's try to sell some stuff here. I Now I could probably buy the wine. Alright, let's try again. These look like rainbows. Why are they not biting? Okay, I'm gonna recast. I think that's a lake trout. Go, let's see what we can catch this one. That is a giant one. Thank you. 50-pounder. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you guys liked the video, please hit the like button. If you guys want, you guys should subscribe as well. I appreciate you guys' support, and I thank you guys for watching. I will see you all next time. Bye.